this team, this locker room, is a fractured unit right now. And I don't think necessarily that you can just chalk it up to, oh, it's Ben McAdoo. He's going to get the lion's share of the blame, as he should, because he's the head coach, right? Ultimately, everything should run across him. But the problem with this organization and everything that has befallen them, really, you can even trace it back to the end of Tom Coughlin's reign there. And Tom...